time young, or speaking out of time. There's someone I've been missing, and I think that they could be the better half of me. They're in the wrong place, trying to make it right.
met him, I knew he was special.
That's right.
You know, there's something about JC. He always has that attitude. And that's one thing I liked about him. And I do. And I'm glad that he's my son-in-law. And I'm glad to be a new member of this family. And I haven't lost a daughter. I've gained a son.
Come on, 'cause I've been waiting for you for so long, for so long. Right now there's a war between the vanities, but all I see is you and me. Fight for you is all I've ever known, ever known. So come home, come
trying to do it right. Hey! I've been living a lonely life. Hey! I've been sleeping here instead.
Hey! Hi, JC Mills. Take you, Ashley Davis, to be my wife, my constant friend, my faithful partner, and my love from this day forward.
So show me family, hey! All the blood that I will bleed. Hey! I don't know where I belong. I don't know where I went wrong, but I can write a song. I belong to you, you belong to me, my sweetheart. I belong to you, you belong to me.
presence of God, our family and friends, I offer you my solemn vow to be your faithful partner in sickness and in health, in good times and in bad, and in joy as well as sorrow. I know that you'll always protect me, consider my feelings and needs before your own, and be better at just about everything. I will love you for the rest of my life and will be blessed and honored to be by your side. May we always be two silly monkeys.
Ashley, you always tell me that love is patient, love is kind. I want you to know that that is a phrase that I'll keep with me for the rest of our life together. You've inspired me to be a better person and a better partner. In every sense of the word, you are my better half. You impress me every day from your work to your interior design skills, and I couldn't be more proud to call you my wife or more proud to be your husband. You are my favorite girl in the whole world, not because of the way you make stir fry, which is good, but there's no other, wait, sorry, hold on, please. Which is good, but because there's no other girl that could be my monkey. We ask everyone to party hardy, as we are accustomed to at all these Mills affairs.
Ashley, we love you. You took my son, and he's the happiest person I've ever seen in my life. He's got a sparkle in his eye that I've never seen, and it's a beautiful thing to see.
Both of you really balance each other out. You guys waited, and you deserve each other. And if I could say anything else on behalf of everybody, I'd like to say that we all, a lot of love in the room. We wish you a lifetime of love, health, and happiness. And I love the both of you.
Strong personality and a tenacious heart to stand by your side. And definitely see that in you, JC. Very wonderful. Very happy for you too. Congratulations.